Hi, Readies. My name is Madison Hatt. I am from Frisco, Texas. I will be an incoming freshman and I will be playing volleyball at Henderson State. Something I've been doing over quarantine is just trying to stay active, like work out, play a little volleyball, go on a run here and there, fishing, coloring, taking naps, and getting my homework done. Just anything to keep me active. And yeah, I'm really excited about getting to Henderson, getting to Arkadelphia. I know it'll be a lot of fun. I can't wait to see everyone there.